You have learned that sound is what we call sound waves, ripples that move through the air to your ears. When a fire truck is racing toward a fire, the loud siren lets everyone know that it is coming. The siren is vibrating against the air, creating sound. We depend on sounds every day. Are you familiar with these? Do you know these sounds? Let's play a little game. Listen carefully and say each one by name. Say that water was splashing in the lake, and then the birds were chirping very early at daybreak. Next comes the plane overhead, flying in the sky. Yes, sounds are so important, on sounds we do rely. Can you name these sounds? Now you know the game. Listen carefully and say each one by name. In company, there's someone at the door, and Mom is making eggs and bacon. Do you want some more? The house needs sweeping as the vacuum's really loud. Just think that all this noise is really sound waves all around. Yes, we depend on different sounds every day. Do you wake to an alarm clock? Or does the timer buzz when cookies are ready in the oven? How many other sounds can you think of that you might hear every day? Can you name these sounds? Do you like this game? Listen carefully and say each one by name. As the train just passed on by, and what about the seagulls by the ocean's gentle tide? The phone is so familiar as we like to talk with friends. Yes, sounds are so important, on sounds we do depend. Yes, sounds are so important, on sounds we do depend.